Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove someone from a Facebook Messenger group chat. If someone has worn out their welcome in a Facebook Messenger group that you're the admin for, it's possible to kick them out, but only if you're an admin for that group. After being removed, they will no longer be able to send messages to that group or see new messages posted by other people without being added to the group again. Removing a person from a Facebook Messenger group chat only takes a few seconds. Now let's walk through the steps to remove someone from a Facebook Messenger group chat. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger group chat where you're an admin and you want to remove someone from the chat. Step 2. Tap the names of the group chat participants that appears at the top of the conversation. A window opens with options associated with this specific group chat. Step 3. Scroll down the screen and then tap Members. A list of all members in this specific chat are displayed. You can see who has admin privileges in the group chat by tapping Admin. Step 4. Tap the Facebook Messenger group chat member you want to remove from the chat. An information screen opens up for that specific user. Step 5. Tap Remove from Group. You'll be returned to the members page for this Facebook Messenger group chat where you'll see that specific member has been removed and will not receive messages posted to this group chat going forward. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.